How to remove autorun virus from hard disk drives. Open command prompt. Type cd and press enter to get to the root directory of C. Type attrib hrs autorun.inf and press enter. Type del autorun.inf and press enter. Repeat the same process with other drives. Type d. Restart your computer and it's done. Enjoy the freedom to open hard drives on a double click. Thanks for watching video.